News in 60 is supported by El Pato Fresh Mexican Restaurants.
Elsa police are investigating after a 17-year-old was found shot and killed. The teen's body was found Tuesday evening on the 300 block of West 3rd Street in Elsa. Channel 5 News will be calling Elsa police later today to see if we can get some more answers about the case. And Brownsville police are looking for this man, John Wayne Battles. If you know him and know where he is, Brownsville police want to hear from you. They say that he trespassed onto their property and stole some items from them. If you know where he is, call police at 956-546-8477. And if you buy Tyson Food ground beef from HEB, check your fridge or freezer. They're recalling these three products: the 5-pound 73 and 80% lean packs and the 10-pound 73% lean pack. If you have any of those with the freeze-by date of November 25th, throw it away. And it's going to be another cold and drizzly day across the valley. Temperatures will reach the upper 50s under cloudy skies. That's your News in 60. Have a great day.
News in 60 is supported by El Pato Fresh Mexican Restaurants.